Though I do not eschew animal fat and organs entirely, they are far from my first choice. Yes, I am truly fortunate.